Rec cinema here in Paris, it's on all the tourist information brochures. You've got to go and visit the famous Rex cinema. And here we are. This is a gorgeous cinema inside. So let's go inside and meet Terry, one of the projectionists here at the Rex cinema in Paris. Now we're in the big screen. We're in the stalls of the main Rex cinema auditorium, and we're looking up on this huge screen, which is a roller screen that comes down from the top of the building. We're actually in the stalls, as I said, and when you come to the cinema you don't sit in the stalls, but look at these seats, they are fantastic. This is one of the nicest cinemas I've ever been in. See the roller screen to our left, that screen comes down from the ceiling. Look at this. This is the rear of the stalls. The lights are up as the credits were on. Now they have this roller screen, but to see it properly of all the sort of the angle of the screen and see the whole picture, you've got to sit in the circle. Not the mezzanine, but the circle, and not the stalls. Look at that. It's the full width of the auditorium. It's quite amazing really, isn't it? Behind the screen, there is a proscenium. Let's go. Now we're looking up towards the circle now. It's the mezzanine circle, the main circle above that. This theatre does live shows, that's why the seats are all kept in good order. Now did you see that there? Now that looked like a camera mistake. Now that was slightly there going out of focus, but we know that there's actually a screen behind this roller screen that comes down. See, there's the edge of the roller screen. Look at that, I mean plenty of leg room. As we say, they do live shows and they fill off. It's amazing. Look at those seats, how cool they are. This part of Paris, all the films are actually in French dialogue. We're on the Champs-Élysées, the dialogue is English with French subtitles. Even though people can't sit in the stalls or the mezzanine circle, there are surround speakers everywhere. All you can hear on this. See, the roller screen is now going up. Look at this. You've got to admit, it is a beautiful looking auditorium. So I've not seen anything like this before. You know, look at it. It is amazing. Like I said before, the seating is fantastic. You can imagine this is a live show with the roller screen up and the tabs open. And I don't know how deep the stage is, but I wonder if the screen, there is actually a screen behind these tabs. And they show the ads and the trailers on the normal screen. And then on the end of the trailers, they'll close the tabs, and then to some resounding music, the roller screen will come down. And on the very last beat of this powerful music, the music will finish, and the opening logo will hit the new huge sheet that has just rolled itself down. quite a huge place, isn't it? And when you consider all the other screens we've just been visiting and the projection rooms and whatever, but all in addition to this theatre. So where have they found all the space? Makes you wonder. Here we are, well, there's the two projections there, and we're in the main screen. And trains. Here's the Dolby SRD head. Leader. Those have got Victoria 8, 35 central projectors. And we've got a scope trailer being shown at the moment on the original screen, original senior. Notice there's no LEDs here. There's the old mobile. There's a number two machine with Kenny Tom Lamp House and the Victoria 8 again. 35 70mm projector. And here on the right hand side we see number three machine. And there's a platter, a Philips platter. It's quite a standing projection with this, isn't it? Reminds me a lot of Straczynski in Amsterdam, you know, she's a huge cinema. Three projectors, main projection room of the original theatre. Look at that. And number three machine, look at the standard. Who guessed that this projector is? We'll come to it in a moment. It's a lovely scene, the rake on this machine. See, we have a 35 and 70mm Philips platter. I'm sure this theatre showed a lot of 70mm in its day. Look at this projector.
The number two machine is a Prevost.
This amazing machine. Again, it's 35mm, 70mm dual purpose machine. I do like to make machines and beautiful projector. I'm surprised I'm getting LEDs on this one yet. The 25 meters, that is some whip, isn't it? Nearly 70 feet wide.